list, and they held revival meetings saying throw out the lifeline and try to get folks to come out of the gambling halls and the saloons of Whiskey Row to repent their sins and lead the good life. After about a year, Winfield Scott returned to Scottsdale, and as he came down, what